Chris Menard here. Great new feature in Copilot in Excel. This is part of Wave 2 that came out in October 2024. It now remembers the chat history. So I have this data here that runs through row 2005. I want to break out the reps because right now I've got first name and last name together in column C. Click on Copilot. It no longer says preview. Down below, what do you want to type? By the way, before I type anything, notice it says chat history here. And I have absolutely no chat history, so let's just make a new chat. I told Copilot to break out the first name and last name from the rep field. Let's see if it does it. Excellent. It's going to put the first name in column G. It'll put the last name in column H. There is the function it used. Click on Insert Columns. You can see the Excel function up here using text split with index. Perfect. And using Choose Columns. Very cool that it did that, but it did work correctly. So if I close Copilot, open Copilot back up, go back to chat history. It remembers what I've done. Let's see if it will remember it if I close this file and reopen it. So I'm going to close Copilot. I'm going to save the file, close and reopen it. File's been reopened. Go to Copilot, select chat history, and there it is right there. It remembered what I did. I'm going to select new chat. Let's try one more. In the chat box, I said, take the cost and subtract it from the invoice, call the new column profit, send it, insert it, click on it. There's the formula, invoice minus cost. Perfect. Let's go see if it kept it in the chat history. Chat history. And there are both of my chats in here. That is a thumbs up for me that it's keeping up with what I've done. I bet I can click on this and it'll even show it to me again. Yes, cool feature right there. Thank you for your time. My online training classes are listed down below, including my Copilot training. Have a wonderful day.